The research part of this institution is a big part of the culture of this institution.
Here, everything is translational. Everything translates from the bench to the patient.
As a doctor, you get to meet these patients and you see the real struggle that they deal with, and you can't help but then want to go back down to the lab and start pushing things along to find out what can we do to make that better. As a burn surgeon, one of the things that bothered me was there's no objective way to assess how deep a burn is. And so I've been working the last 3 years with outstanding people in my laboratory to develop a camera that could actually distinguish whether tissues are viable or not based on tissue moisture.
It takes a commitment to allow scientists to find the next miracle that's going to make a difference in the lives of millions of people.